In the past, we could only take printed photos to keep our memories. However, old printed photos cannot be kept long because of the paper quality and the printing ink. The photos may fade, but memories won't. Mother's Day is coming. Do you still remember your mom's yarn time? So in this video, let's retrieve memories. I will show you how to restore old photos and recolor old photos with Photoshop or AI. Let mom back to young again. You can use Photoshop not just for edits, but also for fixing damaged photos. Here's how to restore old photos. Import the original photo into Photoshop and make it the background layer. Create a new layer for adjustments. This separate layer allows non-destructive edits, preserving the original image. Use spot repair brushes to erase creases, tears, water damage, and mold. Smooth out details or textures with the clone stamp tool. Sample an area by holding Alt or Option on Mac and clicking. Ensure you select current layer and layers below to work safely. Apply a color filter if needed. For black and white photo, apply a neuro filter. Set the blending mode to color for non-destructive adjustments. Finally, export the restored photo in your preferred format, such as JPG, TIFF, or PNG. But don't you think it is complicated to do all the steps, and Photoshop is too expensive? No worries, in this part I will use an old photo restore to show you how to restore and recolor the old photos online. First, get yourself on Google and type in photo, AI old photo restore. Look for the official link and click on it. Now that you're on the old photo restoration page, it's time to get those old pics in there. Drag them from your desktop or wherever they're hiding, and drop them into the upload box. If dragging isn't your style, just click the button to add them. Once they're all in, hit that Restore Photo Now button to kick things off. A little heads up pops up, just reminding you about what types of photos work best with this tool. It's a quick read, so give it a glance and then close it out. Look to the left side of the screen, you'll see a panel there. That's where the magic happens. Flip the switch on both the photo restorer and the colorizer. Now, just hit the start button and watch the AI do its thing. It's like having your own digital makeover artist. Once the AI has worked its magic, you'll want to check out the before and after. Slide that white line across the screen to see the transformation. It's pretty cool to see how much better your old pics can look with just a little digital TLC. Click download to save your restored old photo. However, if you want to fix the small details that restoration didn't cover, you can edit the photo more by clicking continue editing. Here is a tool called Magic Eraser that can help you erase creases and tears on the photo. Simply use the brush to cover the tears that haven't been fixed, and then click the remove button, and all the tears will disappear. Is Photo AI easier and faster than editing in Photoshop? What are you waiting for? Quick try our tips to restore old photos to new ones, and let moms back to the young and retrieve our memories. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more tips and thumbs up if you like this video. See you in the next video.